It's 8:45 a.m. And gonna get ready to see the GP. Shame. Make sure I put this on properly. Yeah, so I got up at 5 a.m. Did my morning routine. Made my breakfast. I drank ginger and peppermint tea instead of coffee, and I just went to like sleep after that. It was so relaxing. When I drink coffee, it's usually really hyped up, but it's so relaxing. So I think, see, this is the sample foundation I got. Adorn. Was in three samples on this shade, medium dark shade. You got these three. I don't know if I'll try them on today. This is medium tan. This is medium olive. This is dark tan, so I don't know how to which one goes in my skin tone. Maybe I'll try the medium olive thing. This looks more reddish. Under these lighting, it looks like this. I don't know. So I'll try it some other time. I'll try it between. Because I want to actually get another brand called Inika or something. Yes. Oh, yesterday when I was making my video, my hard disk was on and there was this humming sound. So it was a bit annoying. So it's off now. So an external hard disk. It does have a noise thing. Feel a little bit, I guess because I'm not on coffee or anything, I feel a little bit lethargic. And like I want to just go to sleep or something. I also got chamomile tea. I'll drink that at night. Veins. My anal fissures, like having bleeding problems. There's no pain, but there's bleeding, which is like, it's not nice. That oil I ordered hasn't come. I don't know why it's taking its time. I ordered it 6 days ago. Maybe it's in the US, so it might take some time. Oh, this is like I get this stinging sensation because I shaved. I don't know why I get this stinging sensation. able to do my voice practice today. Haven't done it for the past 2 days, so I want to do it today. It's very important to me. I'm doing this slowly. Everything feels slow, like I feel like rushing things. She's home. Did you deal with that reddish tinge? It became cloudy. I'll leave it there. Leave it there. I hope to take a shower tomorrow. It's a Wednesday. I don't like this bluish hue. Bluish hue. Okay. So I'm gonna leave soon. It's gonna be a long appointment because he's very busy all the time. I hate waiting. Oh, so tiring. Just thinking about the waiting. I don't like waiting. Yeah, so I guess I'll be going soon, and it's 8:56 a.m. I should get myself there. Today my weight was 59.5. Anyway. Okay. Oh, alright, get going, you know. It's 9:12 a.m. 5 minutes maybe to get here. Gotta go see the doctor. Hope it's gonna be okay. So it's 10:20 a.m. So well, it was only two people ahead of me, but it did take a while. So got all the things I wanted to get. The referral to the psychiatrist and the endocrinologist, a medical certificate. It's good that I printed out my psychiatrist's letter because he didn't have it, so it's good thinking to print it out. So what else? I'll just send this off to lodge it online. With you know, he also wrote a medical certificate, so I'll lodge that along with the whatever. Let's see what happens. See what happens. You don't know how these things go. I didn't do 10 minutes of exercise in the morning. My legs hurt a bit. Go home to sort of rest a little, and then I have to do voice practice. Yeah, that's right. So you get this thing where if I lose. My brain is always distracted. Okay, gotta go home now.